Hi, thanks for watching another Welder Series assembly video. In this video I'm going to make a really easy and inexpensive multi-angle adjuster. And I'm going to do that with this plate, which started life as a U-bolt plate, a clamp plate for a front spring. And I'm also going to use this chrome clevis. Now this has 5/8 18 threads here, and it's set up for a 3/8 plate. And it has a half inch hole, and conveniently enough we have a 3/8 plate with a half inch hole. And so you can sort of start to see where I'm going with this. I'm going to use these four tabs off of this plate to make the multi-angle adjuster. Now I've gone ahead and used the plate, and I've trimmed these tabs off, and I did it this way instead of cutting them this way. I cut them the long way here just so that I have more length to work with. So I've got two plates now that I can use. So I have four tabs, and you can do something with that if you want to. So you can see this is going to go in there. Now we have to figure out what we're going to use for an eye. And I've got two sizes here that we carry, and we've got a larger one, which is for the larger bushings. We also have our regular eye for the regular size bushings. These are urethane bushings. So what I'm going to do is trim this off to a nice length and then weld it to the eye. When you're trimming this off, it's a good idea to maybe mark it. We can slide this in there, center it, and then we don't want to get this too close in here, so that, because we have to remember that we're going to be putting a weld on there, so we don't want to get it too close that the weld is going to interfere with the clevis. So I'll keep it back a little ways and just mark it, and then trim all four pieces the same. Thanks for coming back. Now, as you can see, I have four tabs, 3/8 thick, half inch hole, and just wide enough to fit on that eye. Now, I haven't trimmed them this way. You can see sort of how I got them there. The other thing that we're left with is a couple spacer blocks you can put on your bench. You know they're exactly 3/8 thick. And you've got something else that you can do something with. Now the trick is going to be getting this tab on this eye and making sure that it's straight and also in the center. So what we do, measure the eye, 1 3/8, measure the tab, 3/8. That means we've got an inch. We need to divide in half. We get half an inch. So I have these half inch blocks. Got these half inch blocks here, put on my bench, set my tab on there, bring my eye up, and weld it together. Now these are going to be a bit different, they're going to have different spacing. These are 1 5/8 OD. So I'll go ahead and do that. have your easy to make, inexpensive multi-angle adjuster.